And the answer here is that, yes, this algorithm is actually correct. It might not be very practical in terms of running time, but the arguments are perfectly fine. If you have finite memory and a program is in an infinite loop, then at a certain point in time, snapshots or states of the machine must repeat themselves. There's no other way.